And we also spoke to the Iranian Vice President Masoud Soltanifar and asked him what his expectations are for President Xi Jinping's visit.
I hope the two countries could reach consensus on multiple matters and sign relevant agreements during President Xi's visit. When we were under sanctions, China provided a lot of assistance and helped us solve many issues in different areas. We'll not forget our old friend after the sanctions are lifted.